Mike and I visited Miami this past March. One of the highlights for me was the Wynwood Walls area. In 2009, Tony Goldman began a program to beautify this industrial area with street art. Today, the program has seen over 50 artists representing 16 countries and have covered over 80,000 square feet of walls.